I came to get some more boneless chicken, and every once in a while they'll change it up on me. I should have came this weekend. Oh well. I'll just use the chicken from my house and get rid of that. I had to buy some for today because I didn't plan on it. Oh, when I came home and I had a couple of scrambled eggs and some wheat toast, and I fell asleep. I was no more good. 5 generic sodas for 89 cents. 5 cans of sugar. Anyway, I fell asleep. Didn't make my appointment. I didn't want them probing me anyway. I need to go, though. Oh, I need to go. Oh, senora. Guess I'll go ahead and get the sour cream. Okay. And then we will get some eggs. I don't know why I want the sour cream, but I know I do. I don't know what kind of eggs. Got some butter right now. Alrighty. All the medium eggs are $3.49. Guess I'm getting the long eggs. I'll just cut it in half. Oh, I forgot the bolillos. I need some bolillos. Because the bolillos are the perfect size. It's like a po' boy for him. And when I'm in a hurry, he doesn't like eating out. He prefers home cooked meals. But mama gets tired. So he'd rather have a chicken sandwich for mom, me. Or that would be I. You know, I need to make me some pozole. So, oh, they got these Mexican now-laters here. That's what they remind me of, and they are so good. Everybody's getting real. Well, he didn't see the bags. I showed them. Right. we've tried the bakery here at El Rancho. It sucks. Only if you're desperate and you don't care about the people you're giving the cake to. They bought a tres leches. Oh, it was bad. That and their Mexican waters. Oh. But these, I'm not gonna get none tonight because I don't need to be eating that. I usually have them front. I still got one more thing. I gotta go take something back to Walmart and exchange it. It's a big pot for 46. Okay, gotta go to Galveston. Go to Walmart after this. Adios.